love to have their endorsement, but we have a lot of pastors. We have over 100 pastors across Iowa who already have come out in support of my candidacy, and they've already gone on a pastor caravan across the state to advocate for me. We have very strong support in the evangelical community because I am an evangelical. I gave my life to Jesus Christ when I was 16 years old. I am not ashamed of my faith, and people recognize in Iowa that I will stand up for religious liberty.
What will it mean for your campaign if you don't get that?
Well, our campaign is a strong campaign. We have strong, vibrant support from the Christian community. I also have the endorsement of Phyllis Schlafly, who is one of the strongest backers of the pro-family movement. And I also have the support of Glenn Beck. Rush Limbaugh said that I am one of the two conservative candidates that can win. Mark Levin has come out and said the same. So I have a lot of strong support from Christians all across the United States and people who aren't Christians, but who recognize that I'm a strong voice for religious liberty in the United States.
Thank you.